course, is a super specialization DM and DNB course. If someone want to go for only 1 year fellowship, is there some possibility that he can go to some institute and for learn something? Because if he's like in the 40s or like in the 50s, he still want to go for intervention and doesn't want to apply for the DM and DNB, can he go to some place and learn something like in 1 year fellowship or 6 month fellowship? Is there some possibilities in some institute?
I think there are centers, there are individuals who are doing it. I know in Delhi you have the courses that are being conducted. In Mumbai at Tata we used to have it. Now I'm sure once the official degree courses come in, we will have to stop that. But some other centers, we are also doing some courses. So student can always will do that. Kowai Medical is there where students can apply. And not to forget, these students, if they are interested, they can go abroad also. Again, they'll have to explore. They'll have to find out, but abroad there are many centers where we are being supported. We are also looking at collaborating with the Society of Interventional Radiology from US to help us out, train some of our students and have this exchange program. That also is a good way to look at it. We are trying to collaborate with other places also like France and Germany. If we can get connections, we will be encouraging students to train in that.
Yes, sir.